What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. This is Alina with Bonanza Creep, and today I'm really excited to be talking to you about one more ISO project in music. InMusic proposes a decentralized structure for music streaming. The demand for music consumption has created a global music industry. The widespread use of streaming media players has clearly indicated a shift in the way people listen to music nowadays. Building a music streaming platform with a strong intention to integrate it with social media is a common practice to the lineage of large projects. While considering the role of music consumers in this value chain, InMusic turns its attention to revenue model for listeners who make artists and track of labels, a success to love for fair remuneration both of the artists and streaming users. How to become an influencer in the value chain? Influencers are aptly used to love for brand promotion and mediating effects of consumer attitudes. InMusic will incorporate this function in voting option, providing its users with an opportunity to rate songs and performers. Voting is considered to be more instrumental in raising artist awareness, and for that matter, users will be rewarded for their participation. To ensure the factuality of the information provided through a voting, each score received from the large stakeholders should gain a certain amount of votes from users with low ratings. What are the functionalities of the platform? Record labels and artists will go through different procedures of verification. Generally, the content from the record labels will be integrated in a form of database and therefore there will be no need for verification. In contract, performers and brands should be first establish a verified account while having another 20 users on their side who will be able to confirm the veracity of the information. Once a verified account is created, each artist should receive a tag depending on the role in a creative process, for example, songwriters and group members. The platform comprises two types of tokens, that are InMusic Cash Tokens and InMusic Sound Tokens. In particular, users will use Sound Tokens as a means of payment for the music they purchase on the platform. Content adding will be rewarded as well, which includes not only music, but also any other entertaining products, such as pictures, posts, and videos. Voting in turn addresses all groups of content, so that the same procedure is applicable to original posts as well. Public ISO will start on September the 5th and end on the 5th of October 2018. The pre-ICO round of the funding is underway and will be closed on the 4th of September 2018.
InMusic aims at providing all stakeholders with fair and equally affordable opportunities to gain revenues from their contribution to the health ecosystem. InMusic will also develop appropriate estimation factors and correlations with regard to number of votes and streams. In this model, InMusic will prioritize a number of streams as necessary driver for song monetization. Provided a sufficient level of streams, artists will benefit greatly, even with a small number of votes. Please note that this review by Bonanza Creep is all opinion and analysis, not investment advice. So thank you guys for joining us today. If you want to learn more about this project, please follow the links below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and let us know what you think in the comments. It was Bonanza Creep, and I'll see you guys in the next video.